The Yetzirah made out of fire, a clear fire that you cannot see. He can attack in every second, and you cannot defend yourself. You don't know where is he coming from. It's like all around you. Every situation can bring things to be harder and worse, and you're all lost. The only thing you can do is to come to Hashem. You're surrounded in 359 degrees, all over the place, you're lost, and you have only one thing that you can do, to go with Hashem. That's the only thing that you can do. And you should count on Hashem, that the fact that you were counting on Him, He will fight with all of your enemies. Because that you counted on Him, Abotech Bashem, now kindness gonna surround you. All of His circle, Ve'emunatcha sevivotecha, faith will surround you. Faith is your loyalty, will surround you and will protect you and will bring you to a safe place, to the place that you yearn to get, to come to that place, to the Holy Land, to the homeland, to the Promised Land, to the place of quiet, to the place of happiness, of joy, of complete health, that all of our prayers will be answered. It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.